Okay. Gonna be interesting. There's that all my Twitch stuff I should have? Question mark. Yeah, I'm out of my all my Twitch stuff. Good. Just waiting for Twitch to update to show me that I'm live. Of course it's saying that I'm not live. Boop. Hopefully. Okay, good. We're at a good place in the game. I was scared for a second that it actually killed me off. I was like, oh, you cheeky little thing. And then I'm gonna do. No, I think his name was Special H. Staffland, that's the name of the guy. Ads, how dare you? Waiting for Twitch to update, and once we get that update, we'll share it out. You know, I'm waiting for Twitch. Twitter should have it. I'm crazy. It all falls. Such a good song. Boom, 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 boom. Alright. That's done with. I should switch controllers to be. You know what? It'll be fine. I should, though. I'm sorry, that's not like it's so good to me. Bite me! Don't actually do that. Oh. So actually, before YouTube decides to go do something else crazy, I'ma stop you right there. Switch over screams. Bada bit. Why is it not working? I had like the whole. There we go. See? I don't know why it wasn't working. That was weird. That was weird, homies. 1, 2. 1, 2. Alright, mute this thing. I'm about to say, yeah, you should be getting some audio in here. What was I gonna do? I'm gonna wait for a few more minutes before we start, but actually I might switch controllers just cause this one is basically dying on me. Because I don't have the right cord for it. I'm using just a cord that barely fits it. So, power. Yeah, controller. Sound devices. Turn off S. Alright, that should be better. Watch me win with this controller too. Like, actually win. Okay, since that is now working, just want to make sure. Alright, yeah, you guys can hear the sound from the console. Cool! I'm gonna do it here in the middle. Alright, cool. This is working out perfectly. See, I wanted to do a thing where I kind of... Okay, so usually I would stream YouTube and Twitch. Don't save that to Twitch. But I think I'm going to strictly just stick with Twitch now. Nothing bad against YouTube, it's just... With Twitch, I have more fun things set up than I do on Restream, to be fair. So until I can figure out Restream a bit better, I probably will just stick with Twitch. 30 more seconds and we'll start. I'm just gonna get the game started. Pause right there. Yeah, Mike's right. I'm kind of weak. The weak sauce right now. I can't do anything. And to my surprise, it all falls. I'm not that weak though. Maybe not the strongest to be fair, but ah. Look at that. I'm about to get stronger right now. I had this for the longest time. I didn't even know I was dealing with it. I'll probably figure that out later, but okay. I think we're starting now. I know we're starting now, so let's go ahead and start. I keep forgetting rage mode. I couldn't even do anything, like legit. One hit and I was stuck. Alright, let's try this one more time. A bit more damage now. See what sucks is this game sucks. No, I suck. This game's good. This game is good. Also, let me switch this because I realized it's not the one I wanted. This is the one I wanted. Come on, Chief.
I'm on
Ah, my God, the damage is insane that he does. I love it, guys. If you're not even doing a good job of that. Who knew Baller knew how to do like fire and ice moves? Camera's in the way. Baldir. Here. Just a little bit more. Oh my God, I'm so close. I'm so close. I'm so close. I'm so close. No! Ah, I got stuck in the corner. Oh my god, I was so close. I was like 20 minutes of the stream? No way. Yeah, no, that was gonna happen. Oh my god. Where's Bob at? Oh. Nope, I could not see. No, I kind of can't stop right now. Block. Boom. He wants it to end this way, sadly. Like, I want to kill the boy. And he wants to end this way. Like a mom can't control their toddler at the store. Bro, stay to one element. This is insane. There we go. Blah, blah. It's like a lady at a grocery store thing. Oh, my son behaves so well. And the son's like legit just throwing a tantrum right now. I kind of need him to stop. Ooh. Oh, I underestimated the timing. Like, it was there. It was there. But yeah. Lock. Boop. Oh shit, well. You know, I have the health and I don't even use it. I really should. Might keep me alive a little longer than usual, you know? A little longer. You know, just a teeny tiny bit, you know? You think you can stop me? And block. Boop. I wonder who's watching. I know I shouldn't ask, but I do wonder. This way. You gotta be kicking me. Yeah, let's not attack him with ice. Block. I was trying to run. Well, that's it, man. Yeah, that's it basically. I can't do anything else like that. It's not a hard fight, it's just the parry system and then this guy learned how to parry. Drop some help, please. Thank you. And hit the help. Thank you. Block that. Hit that back to you. Boom. I do like my axe, by the way. My axe is pretty frosty, you know? Boop, 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 boop. See, this is easier.
You won't stop me.
Three. Boop. Three, There we go. Bop. I should have dodged roll. I should have dodged roll, but I didn't. You know what? I'm dumb. Can you just imagine me stuck on this part for hours? I couldn't. No. No, I don't want to do that. Bad mom, but not really. Oh, wait up, I got a call. Give me a second. Hello? Hello? Okay, never mind. It was, oh, I muted the wrong thing anyway. That's funny. You're trying to kill my kid, right? You think you can stop me? You're trying to kill my kid, right? If it wasn't for that fact, maybe you could live. You think you can beat me now? Also, we did tell him, hey, leave us alone and we won't mess with you. We just trying to lead a peaceful life, and bro was like, nah. The wrong side too. I keep running into it. That's so annoying. Yeah, no, I couldn't survive that. That's annoying. Bop, beep, boop. Bop, beep, beep, boop. Bop. Boop. Boop. Hold on, pause real quickly. Let me take this down. I have Discord open for some weird reason. Back up. Yes, you're not doing anything to stop the situation. Not really? So, if anyone knows, so I'm not into the Norse mythology like that. So what is Balder and why is he so important? I know that's Freya's son, so you can't let her die, I mean, yada this, yada that, but why is he like... Like, is he actually in Norse mythology, or are they just made him up for this game? Because again, I don't... I wish Trigger thought... yeah. But is Balder actually in Norse mythology, or is he just something for the game? Back at you. Three. Boop. Got your number. Oh, he slide out of that one. Block. Block. No! Three. Oof. Just lightly tapped in the head. Oh jeez, that was lucky. That shouldn't have worked. Back off. I should have stopped. Yo, it's about to be an hour. No, this cannot be happening. I should not be taking an hour to beat this man. It took me only 20 minutes to get him like to his last little block of health. What is going on? tell him to stop. Like, it's a two-way street, lady. And she keeps saying that, I keep repeating myself, but like, it's true. Oh shoot. It makes no sense how it like sucks me in like that. That makes no sense. Like his fire pit just sucks me in. The strat throughout the whole game just through axe. Man, I can't keep repeating myself. Back at you, buddy. You know what's the funny part? I was thinking about going to rage mode for a second. I was like, let me just go to rage mode. Frig it. But no. I decided to save it. And then I tried to heal, but that didn't work out. Back. about to either jump in the air or do something else. Okay, I can cool. Smush. Kinda, yeah. Everything you've been dishing out, I've been able to give back to you. Sweet. Lock. Okay, he's down to two bars. You know, I feel like the game knows that I'm, like, doing well, and then, like, it just wants me to lose on purpose. Because there's no way, no way, and I mean there's no way that... I said two bars left, and it just did that. No thanks. No fooling. Nice, Atreus!
Watery,
Whoop. Whoop. Yes, I can. Block would be nice. Blocking would be actually good to remember. Yo! Oh my god! Yes! Final! 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 Jesus! The double team! The double team! Oh my god, the bloody bath murder! This is like Zeus all over again! Christ, but prettier! Oh my god! Oh my god.
Look! I have an idea! Boom day! Boom!
Boy? Well done, boy!
Jeez, everyone just came falling down. I thought I can still hit him.
Do it! Do it!
Stop! Please! He's beaten, Father. Not a threat.
You will not come for us again. You will not touch her.
I don't need your protection.
You definitely do. Dude. Okay, so what happens next?
Help yourself.
Does he live? Does he, like, in the next game, bring revenge or something?
It won't stop interfering in my life.
Well, because mothers love you.
I'm trying to protect you.
Animation feat.
I've made mistakes. I know. Woo-hoo. But you're free now.
I'm sorry. That was weird.
Try to find forgiveness. We can build something new.
No. We can. Because I will never forgive. Lifetime that you stole from me.
I have paid. But if that alone will make you whole, if seeing me dead will make things right, I will stop.
What? Don't.
I know.
Is he actually gonna kill her? Wait, what? No.
I
Okay.
Why do you even care? You could have walked away.
The cyber ends here must be better than this.
My boy Kratos just snapped it like it was nothing. Just saved your life.
Your cold body from every corner of every realm and feed your soul to the vilest filth in hell. That is my promise.
He saved your life.
He robbed me of everything.
Oh, what a death. I'm grateful. Bro, your son was about to kill you. No.
Passing on your cruelty and rage, you will never change.
I doubt that.
You do not know me.
I know enough. Does he?
Boy. Listen close.
Okay.
I'm from a land called Sparta.
Okay, we're gonna get the whole truth now.
I made a deal with the god that cost me my soul. I killed many who were deserving. And many who were not. I killed my father.
That was your father in hell. Is this what it is to be a god?
Not a big night always.
Is this how it always ends? Sons killing their mothers? Your fathers?
No. We will be the gods we choose to be. Not those who have been. Who I was is not who you be.
So I guess the question will I will not ask. I'll wait till the scene's over. The question I want to ask though, isn't Kratos a deity though, like a demigod, since his mother was human and his father was god?
Guess we're the bad guys now.
In her eyes, yes. But she could never make that choice.
Or did he take all the powers of the gods when he stabbed the sword in him?
We should finish this journey while I still have strength.
I don't understand. I know saving her was the right thing. She seemed all evil at the end.
Not evil. You killed her son, lad.
You broke her.
Son. The death of a child is not something a parent gets over easily.
But he was gonna kill her.
She would have died to see him live. Only a parent can understand.
So you'd let me kill you?
If it meant you would live. Yes.
Look, there was no easy choice. For anybody, brother. But I think we can all agree you did the right thing. The world's a better place with Freya in it. Just... Time, lads. Come around.
Back to Tyr's temple, then. One last time.
Aye. Jotunheim awaits.
Why did Baldur say we crossed?
Odin must have convinced him that following you to Jotunheim would bring his cure. Lies, I'm sure.
Why did Mistletoe break the spell?
Vanir magic is powerful. but its rules are slippery and elusive. I'm sure it makes sense if you're a witch. Oh, but it's also bloody tragic. Baldur was the greatest gift Odin granted Freya, the one thing she treasured from their marriage. She only hoped to spare him pain and spare herself loss. And such impulses can lead good parents to make terribly stupid decisions.
It makes sense, I guess.
You scare up that alchemist, what needed finding?
Something else we can do for you?
Nah, just glad you guys worked it out.
Ah, well, I could say the same to you.
I guess I was getting a bit full of myself.
Told him what he needed to hear, how's it sounds to me.
Just the same. I'm sorry for how I spoke to you, Sindri. You forgive me?
Already have. Like you said, it all worked out. Now, let us get back to work before I get sentimental.
Oh, calm down, Sindri. See, it's just not worth it because I'm at the end, right? I'm not gonna fly anymore. Cause what time do I have?
Yeah, next time.
I don't feel like doing any more things in God of War. I might try Valkyrie after we're done.
Well, if things work according to plan, go ahead and lock in Jotunheim and we'll be on our way.
This doesn't cause you to explode or anything.
Oh, I haven't considered that. Maybe we should talk about this a bit more.
Nah, I'm sure you'll be fine. Ready?
Oh, that's unpleasant!
Jeez.
Now, boy!
Christ alive.
We must be close.
Well, what are we waiting for? Think it's far?
We will see.
Please, no more fighting. I really just don't want to fight no more. I'm so tired.
Please, before we continue. Listen, the last thing you two need up there is a decomposing heat ruin in the moment. Why don't I wait for you here? This is between you and the boy.
True. But if someone were to fight...
My lady sips soft, perfect sloshers. You done did it.
Sorry. We had to see this.
Oh, no. No, 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 no. Fine, damn it. Fine!
Watch the head till we return.
I can do this. No, no, I can't. Oh.
Okay.
Ready.
we finally made it. Christ. No. Oh god, all the long fights. All the axe throwing. All the breaking. I broke like maybe 2 controllers because of this game. I'm never. And you know how long this took me? This took me 3 years. 3 years. I never want to do this again. Nope. I never want to do it again. That was. Holy boy, that was awful. Maybe 4 years, actually. I don't know when I got this game. I don't even remember when I got it. It had to be 2020, right? 2019, maybe?
Look! We're on the giant's fingers. I can see the highest peak ahead. Right over there. We did it.
Yes, you guys did. And whoever's watching, you saw me do this. I appreciate you. This took way too long than it should have. Chains that branded him. So poetic.
We're so close.
Atreus. No understanding how much that's like liberating him right now. You mean through all the fire and ice and everything, she was in there the whole time? Jeez. Hopefully some of her dust hasn't fallen out, or her... Was it? Cremated... You know what, let me just shut up. Point is, since he fell a lot, he jumped off cliffs a lot, I'm hoping his the dust didn't come off.
Boy.
I said dust, it's but nothing. Like, her cremated body.
I just thought I'd hear voices by now.
Messed up saying that, yes, I know, but still.
Hello? Anybody here?
Why carve all these faces?
What if this is all the giants that got out of Midgard alive? Not really many at all.
What is this place?
They must have all come through here when they left Midgard. What was left of them.
This is really pretty, man. Give Santa Monica Studios a round of applause for such a pretty game.
And Thor, ruining everything for everybody.
Where are they now?
The giants came back home so they could survive. But I'm not sure they did.
Oh, can I upgrade stuff now? Because I think I got... Oh, I can't touch Atreus?
Huh, who's the guardian?
Weird, I can't touch Atreus.
I should feel them, but I don't. This place is dead. What happened to them? Why'd Mom send us here?
One question is answered, and 2 more take its place.
That's how most great stories are, to be fair.
Something's happening. It's your axe. It's Muller. Look. She's arguing with a bunch of giants.
Why?
She knew giants? That's us. The first time we met the world serpent. But how? And our fight with Baldur. But that just happened. Wait. They knew everything that was going to happen. The dragon in the mountain. The stone mason. All these drawings. This is our story.
Oh. This is your story.
But what does it all mean?
That I was not the only parent with secrets.
I was the only one hiding stuff from you, see?
You didn't know. She was a giant. I'm a giant. Why didn't she tell us?
She sent us here knowing we would find this.
But why not just tell us the truth?
Your mother would have had good reasons.
That's a good one. I mean, you didn't tell him right away about you being a god.
Baldur was sent to find me. He was tracking her all along, not knowing she was only ashes.
If she had a plan for us, I trust it. Whatever it is. Besides, she hasn't been wrong yet. Come on. We're so close to the end now.
Yes. Yes, we are.
Wait, what? What was that? I don't get that one. Can I go back real quickly? Can I go back real quickly? Can I go back real quickly? What was that? Fine.
Look. It's Mother's. She was here. She saw every step we took before we took it. Like she was always with us. Watching over us, leading us home. Let's finish it.
Okay.
No. We do it together.
No.
Son.
Not boy. Let's go. Luna. You know, I do kind of wish they show...
I love you, Mom.
Goodbye, Faye.
Giants.
That's so cute.
They really are all gone. There's nothing for us here.
Come.
So, I get that mother was a giant. Which makes me part giant and part god.
And part mortal.
Right. I guess there's just one thing I don't understand. My name on the wall. The giants called me... Loki?
Loki? That's the name your mother wanted for you when you were born. She must have called you that to her people.
Why?
A question for another day. Let us go home.
Finally.
Guess it all makes
completed
sense.
Give me God of War.
Did she know it was gonna be like this here?
Roll credits, baby! We did it! I didn't even know I could get shields. What? That one looks so cool.
Secret.
I do not know.
So what should we do?
I trust you to decide that.
Oh. So why do you want to name me Atreus? I know it can't be for a god.
No. He was a soldier. A Spartan.
A great warrior?
All Spartans are great warriors. We trained from birth.
Fair enough.
Our lives were discipline, duty, battle, and death. Life was grim, and we greeted it grimly. But Atreus of Sparta was unlike the rest of us. He wore a smile even in the worst of times. He was happy. He inspired us to hope that though we were machines of war, yet there was humanity in us. Goodness. When the day came for him to lay down his life in battle, his sacrifice saved countless others and turned the tide in our favor.
Aww.
I carried him home on his shield and buried him with all the honors of Spartan custom. His memory was a comfort in dark times.
Wow, you actually told a good story. I mean, you missed it.
That was very nice. Oh my god.
I bet there are still some corrupt developers out there that can be set free. Some other helpy people. Maybe helping people is part of why Mom sent us out here too. I mean, what would Atreus of Sparta do?
And what would Loki do?
Huh. That's a weird name. I'm glad we went with yours.
Yeah, I wonder what's going to be down the line for Atreus, just because the name Loki, right? Trickster God. But, who knows?
Lads, am I glad to see you.
Not until God of War Ragnarok.
Dwarven charm.
What happened, Mimir?
They took an uncomfortable number of measurements and then proceeded to bicker about the weather.
Where do you want us to take you?
How about the warm confines of anywhere bloody else?
Continuous play complete. Dwarven favorites, free dragons, travel to Memphis and Niflheim. Find new items in the item shop to get powerful equipment to defeat the Valkyrie. There's only four Valkyries. New game plus allowed to start new game while maintaining your equipment, hack silver and purchase iron. New game plus can be accessed for any time with the options menu. Okay.
Any winter, but a great winter to span three summers. And when it's done, Ragnarok begins.
Ragnarok from snow.
Aye, snow. Lots more snow. And then the end of the bloody world. In that approximate order.
Another prophecy.
No, brother. Prophecy doesn't expect this for 100 more winters at least. You've changed something. Prophecy didn't count on you.
I don't know what we did. Listen, man, we just existed and we clicked the button, okay?
I'm telling you, it's Fimbulwinter. I can feel it in my throat. This is the big one.
Stop saying that. Oh, you're making me very nervous. It was bound to snow sooner or later.
That ain't just snow and you know it. It's the end times.
How dare you make me the voice of
Nice?
Just discussing the weather. Bit of a cold snap lately.
What he means is, Fimbulwinter's upon us, boys. The winner to end all winters. I can feel it in my throat.
Yeah, we heard.
So, if you're heading home, try to keep moving. And also, to not die.
Or if you're not heading home, same advice.
Alright, we're gonna get that. Not gonna stop.
See you next time you need some.
We're going to check. On these, yes. Alright, so go there.
Oh man, it outrate the Unity stuff, didn't it? I wanted to fly again.
Yes, that's a terrible pity.
Okay, tell me again how Odin knew we were going to Jotunheim before we did.
Odin is extremely clever, you see. Nearly as clever as he thinks he is. And he's a collector of prophecies. If it's about the future, he adds it to his collection. Helps him style himself as all-seeing and all-knowing. But of course, the idea is control. Control of the future, control of his fate. He'd control every realm of every land in every world if he could. Every potential pocket of resistance, he seeks to eliminate. even if you've never posed a threat before. He may think one day you might. So you see, it's not important how he knew before you did. It's important that he was right.
Hmm. Okay. I mean, that makes sense.
Amir, what else did the serpent tell you when you spoke? Kinda sounded important.
I'm sure it's nothing. He just said the boy seemed familiar to him.
Me? That's impossible.
No, I quite agree. Unless, perhaps, he refers to something yet to be. It is said that when Jormungandr and Thor battle at Ragnarok, their clash so violently shakes the Tree of Life that it splinters, casting the serpent backward through time, even before his own birth.
What?
That is madness.
Well, I did say not to concern yourself.
Hmm.
Is it a good idea coming back here?
She's probably in there planning your demise, brother.
Or bringing Baldur back to life. Like she did you, Mimir.
Oh, I'm not alive, lad. I'm reanimated, sure. But make no mistake, I'm still quite dead. I'll never be what I once was. She won't want this for her son. Trust me.
That's a relief. Not the part about you being dead. You know.
How do I get to Dad's side? Oh. What? Oh. That trailer died. Alright. How do I get to that side? There's a way to get there. I'm not sure how to do it again. Oh, maybe this way. Trying to figure out where else can I go. one more seal to break, and I can't seem to find it.
Boy, over here.
Hey, it's another treasure map.
There we go. Bro, my rage just increased. After all that. Hey, all I'm saying is I beat this game with skill, because it did take me a while to beat this game. Oh, that was so painful. So, so very painful. And it didn't have to be this painful.
I think I see another one of those bowls of sand up there. That I drew the runes into? Not sure how we reach it.
Where's the thing? I know Valkyrie's probably behind it, but still. I knew there was something missing somewhere.
Hey, this does more than decipher those moose behind the runes. It also contains the travel room.
Man, that was tough. I'm sorry if I'm quiet. That was just crazy insane, man. Dude, I really still can't believe I just did that. Game is beaten, baby! Took way too long than I wanted to take. Let's try that. That would have been nice for the final battle, actually.
What does it say?
Another riddle. Feed me not, we both are doomed. Overfeed me, all consumed.
A fire?
The answer might be near, like the other.
The answer's gotta be written around here somewhere, right? I think I see something on the ceiling, but it's blocked by those wooden boards. See there?
I was right! So what's that? So what? Oh. Hello. What are you? Kinda looks weak, not gonna lie. Alright, so you got some pretty good rewards. That's not bad. I should explore more, to be fair. I really didn't. Alright, Valkyries. Valkyrie time. I don't think I'm ready for Valkyrie. I don't think I'm ready for Valkyrie. Or yeah. You mean this way? I don't think I'm ready for a Valkyrie, man. I'm not.
Atreus, follow me. Another Valkyrie.
We should probably do something about them.
It is none of our concern, huh?
Watch yourself, boy.
What? You weren't gonna say that?
Maybe.
Okay.
You are.
Okay. Get wrecked! Live again. I tried. That was not a good attempt, but we'll try again. It seems like she's a fire user, so I should use my axe. Ooh, ba-boom, 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 ba-boom. I'm barely doing any damage to this chick. Jeez, I tried to block that. Oh, I had it! Yo, no, this is actually kind of simple. This is actually not that complicated. Okay. This is actually really easy. I might just go for all the Valkyries. I might. We'll see what happens. Oops. Oh, I didn't mean to do that, but hey, that worked. Oh man, I actually might be a Valkyrie. They're not that hard. Well, this one's not. Ah, why did I die? No, I should have stayed in rage. I should have stayed in rage. I was there. Oh my god. Bro, I should have stayed in rage mode. I'm so upset at spaghetti because it was there. It was so there. I should just let myself die. It's a waste of resurrection though. It's a waste. Ah, dude, the Draugrs, man. The Draugrs, the Draugrs, the Zip Zap Zoop. I can beat this Valkyrie. This Valkyrie is actually really simple. So I'm gonna just switch out something real quickly, though. There we go. Valkyrie's super simple. Like, it's she's not even that complicated. I shouldn't have died like that. I didn't see the red. Oh my god, this is not a hard boss. It's just when she sends enemies, it's kind of annoying. Why would you send enemies? She's not hard, man. She's not. Ugh. I just can't. get around those enemies. If I can get around those enemies, I'd be straight. I mean, I am straight, but, like, I'll be more in a better position to win. I don't know what I just did, but that was not... That was not planned. I'm not gonna keep saying it. It's not hard. I just need to figure out a better way to beat this part. This is Valkyrie. First things first. That's pretty cool. Okay. Ooh, that was scary. Ah, crap. Ooh, I'm in focus mode. Oh, yes. Yes. Freed Valkyrie.
You have freed me from my corrupted form. You have my eternal gratitude, but my sisters remain trapped as I was. Take my helm, find them, free them. The fate of the Valkyries rests on your shoulders.
Of the Valkyries.
Sounds pretty important.
That's putting it mildly, lad.
What do you know of them?
A fair question, and yet not one easily answered. I know more than most, but much of their history is veiled in secrecy. My own experience with the Valkyries ends with my imprisonment.
You are avoiding the question, Ed.
As I said, brother, it's complicated. I don't know why or how they become such wretched creatures. Perhaps if we can free more of them.
You want us to find more of those things?
The fate of the Valkyries, lad. A more worthy endeavor there is not.
It will be dangerous.
Well, that hasn't stopped you before, eh? That's the spirit.
Hoo-wee. Ooh, that's nice, that's nice, that's nice. Oh man, we did it. We beat a Valkyrie and we beat Balder. That was not easy.
Why is Odin so desperate to find a way into Jotunheim anyway?
He's convinced the giants hold the key to changing his fate when Ragnarok comes. They are the Aesir's oldest enemies, after all. And it's their army that's supposed to do him in the end. But more than that, he covets their gifts of prophecy. He wants to know what they know and see what they see. So much suffering could have been avoided if his insatiable curiosity was not so much stronger than his wisdom.
What do you mean?
Ah, remind me to tell you why they call him the Lord of the Hanged.
Woo! We beat a Valkyrie! We beat a Valkyrie! That was not easy, man.
I need that alchemist for something I'm stewing up for you. If when you're smart, you'll find him. Something for the boy.
I just need more freaking silver. Really? I got no money? That's crazy. I thought I heard something else. Yeah, no, I thought I heard something. Were you just napping on the box there, Lucy? Crazy cat.
Where were we on that other?
So that one's done. Then there's this one.
Refers to a modest example of Odin's thirst for knowledge, the time he spent 9 days a dead man, hung himself by the neck from Yggdrasil's branches, put his spear through his own side, and bled down into the Well of Destiny. He roamed the realms of the dead and plundered the World Tree of its secrets, until I think quite rightly it got fed up with him and sent him back to the land of the living. Did I not mention he was barking mad?
That's crazy. That Odin actually did all that. I'm sorry if I'm not talking. I've been in super focus mode throughout this whole entire game. Because I just wanted to beat it. I really did. I was like so happy when I beat it finally. Okay. I have no rage, so we'll see how this goes. Alright, pretty simple. Pretty simple. restart the battle, actually. Pretty bad start. Pretty good damage, though. Thanks for the trade. Ooh. I think this one's a little more simpler, though, because it doesn't call no enemies to back it up, so that's a good thing.
Atreus, to me.
We have to move that everyone knows. Okay, simple repeat. Why did I just die from that? Also, why is my controller not connected? This baddie's gonna die on me, and the next scene I'll be mid-fight trying to beat this thing. All about parrying and timing.
Get away from it. Well, that's it then.
Yeah, that's actually not that hard. This is not actually that hard. This is actually pretty simple. KFC, I don't want no chicken from you. I think I was gonna fight the Valkyrie today, but man, I was drunk. I'm not fighting them, they're just punching me, and that's it, I'm their punching bag today. Boop. Love that. Taps. move. I might actually just go for all the accuracy. If they're like this easy, because they're easy, it's just I'm miscalculating the timing, to be fair. That's all on me. Then, really, this game is nothing. I mean, the Valkyries are really nothing. I was scared for nothing. Hits. Father. Oh, I didn't mean to do that, but hey, that worked. She doesn't just go back and like get ready to pay her. She's not complicated. I say that and I still die. Because, jeez, those wings got reach, bro, but. Alright, the main point is the game is done. I beat the game. I beat the main story. And not the best way possible, but I did it. Because I apparently was really under-leveled, as in I did not have the best equipment for it, and I really should have. To me. I really should have grinded out. I really should have gone back and grinded some things out, but I didn't want to. That took so much damage from me. Watch It was health right there. I was trying to hit, get the health. I apparently blocked early. Who's behind me? Oh, it's just fire. Yeah, yo, thank you for that one viewer, though. Really, just sticking out throughout the whole entire stream. I do appreciate you. I just want... You know what? Let me stay behind. Let me stay behind. Nah, okay, that's not an easy fight. It's not a hard fight either. It's actually quite simple. Okay, not a hard fight at all. Okay, this is Gunna? He's gonna kill me? Or should I say, he already has more than one?
Yeah.
super focus mode. There we go. Second Valkyrie done. Oh, Valkyrie, Valkyrie.
Thank you for releasing my physical form. I have only gratitude.
Why were you trapped?
I am uncertain. My mind still fragmented. The Rokstall of Valkyries. It is the last thing I remember.
The what?
Valhalla awaits. I must return.
So what does that do, per se?
The Rokstall of Valkyr.
What is that, Mimir?
It's a council chamber of sorts, hidden away in Midgard.
Down back here, you're gonna need a place to confer outside of Odin's prying eyes.
They thought themselves properly concealed, but the Allfather sees all, so the saying goes.
Where is it?
We weren't far from it on our way to Thormur's Chisel. The entrance is to the left of the two oarsmen statues.
You failed to mention this at the time.
Didn't think we'd be hunting down Valkyries at the time, brother.
Think we'll find out why the Valkyries are here.
That chamber held a special significance for them. We'll find something there, I'm certain of it.
Why sound like that?
Follow me, Atreus.
On my way. That's all done. Hoo-wee. See, but the Valkyries aren't that bad. It's just they literally require just pattern movement. Or pattern whatever. That's one. That was two. This is three. Actually, I think I need to go to the shop. Well, no, I still got my resurrection stone.
There's something I can't figure out. Odin wants to prevent Ragnar. But the serpent's already been there and seen them. So hasn't he already failed?
Fate's a tricky thing, lad. And Odin's just arrogant enough to think he can get the best of it.
Fate is another lie told by the gods. Nothing is written that cannot be unwritten.
On that, brother, you and the Allfather may just agree. Even if he can't prevent Ragnarok, he still hopes to learn enough details to influence the outcome. Remind me later to tell you about the wolves.
Yep, I see her in its scary cocoon form. Hey, look. It's like we're Link in Legend of Zelda. Breaking jars and stuff. Alright, what are you supposed to do? Prepare yourself. Whoa. How was I supposed to do about that? So you have to dodge this one? This one you can't block? Oh, that might be an issue. That might be an issue because parrying is so easy. Oh, okay, dodging is gonna be a little smart. Oh, my freaking butt cheeks hurts because this chair is uncomfortable. Okay, I need to stop talking. I need to stop talking and fight. I really don't know. I don't know how to beat her. Okay, Dad, right there. I didn't even know what just happened. I just saw wolves coming after her, and next, you know, plop. Aw, you two love each other. Give me love. Both my cat and my dog are just laying right next to each other. That's so cute. So how do I fight you?
Prepare yourself.
I couldn't. How do you fight against something that you can't really block? Like, where do I go? Where do I go? What do I do? It's something new. I can't remember the song.
Prepare yourself.
Oh, I forgot I didn't do the thing to get rage. Ah, how do you fight this one, Mila? How do you fight this one, Mila? I can hear you wagging your tail, honey. Oh, how do I fight this Valkyrie? How do you fight that, bro? Alright, so, hold on, let me go back home, because I think there was a secret door back home, too. Let me go back home, go to the secret door, and then we'll figure this out. Because I'm going to have to spend all stream trying to figure out I wouldn't even know how to do it. Well, who are you going at?
Mimir, why do you have Bifrost crystals in your eyes?
A loving gift from the giants. Since I used to do so much traveling between realms, they thought it would be more convenient for me than having a crystal I could lose.
Did it hurt?
No, because I wisely fortified myself with 16 cups of Billow Maiden's Ale. Got so inebriated, I tried convincing the giants to put them in my nipples instead. Almost talked them into it, too.
That's crazy. Can you imagine?
Mimir of the Bifrost Teats. Ah, those were the days. Okay, I'll stop now.
That's funny. Okay, so I mean, that's off my bucket list now.
We're finally home. Feels like a lifetime ago.
Bit drafty, maybe. It's a right improvement over having tree bark in your tadger.
Never. Are you serious? Oh. Bro, these are measly weaklings, and how am I... That's the river. There's a door somewhere around here. I know there's, I saw it. I may have to go back home and check again. I swear I saw a door back there. I get it is back home. So I know there's a door. I think we're finding Bulb that we see it. The first time we did it. Lucy, I can hear you scratching up the couch, young lady.
Yeah.
Nice. Really is. I should not have wasted a rage mode on these guys. This, it makes no sense. Alright. I'm gonna go find another one. Which I think it is in the back of the house. I wanna go home. Yeah, I know for sure it's back there somewhere. Man, I just remember when 20 people come in to watch one of my jump streams. I'm at the ready. There's a vacuum vector. I know there is, because I remember seeing a door somewhere when you're fighting Baldur, and the first time when you start the game, you pass through like a door. Oh. Ow. Or when you hit the Blades of Chaos. It's one of the two. I know you see it, though. I'm not crazy. Stop sending me this way, please. Yeah. gonna have to go freaking rage mode first, then figure out the rest. I forgot the head in here. I forgot. Where? Who hit me? You know what? I might just end the stream. I mean, I'm done with the game. The game's done. And I found the other room. It is back there. I was right. Just too many enemies to fight at once. Christ. They need to chill. How much money do I have in that retrospect? Maybe let's go see if we can like buy something. Then we shall come back. Cause then I can't beat these things. Like I don't even know if I have enough money to even buy to get those things. Get like a good upgrade. Probably don't.
We're finally home. Feels like a lifetime.
It's a right improvement over having tree bark in here.
No Mimir tells? Mimir, waiting for you to say something. Tell the story. I guess no story time for Mayor. Okay. Screen.
You scare up that alchemist, what needed finding? Son, you got something else in mind?
Let's give her protection. Okay, so. Oh, we have the strongest one.
Yeah, boy.
Not have enough of that. Not have enough of that. Wait, is that not the one I have equipped? Oh, I wasted money for somebody that didn't have equipped on. Idiot.
What it'll be, Shorty? Now, what was the other thing?
Can I sell something?
Say the word.
Let's sell that. I don't even know what that is.
Virginia?
Crap, I didn't mean to do that.
Let's do it.
Trying to get
what you need, kid. Later then.
Hold on. Hold on. Okay.
Get you squared away then. Something for the boy. You again.
Trying to figure out.
Make you something?
I don't know, I'm trying to figure stuff out as I go along.
Kid, what'd you forget?
See, why is my armor already better as it is, just not at a high level?
Check back soon. Alright, what'd you break?
I didn't break anything, shut up. I was hoping to get more, but nah. Alright. 3 hours streaming, not bad. And only one person watching the whole entire time. Not a bad thing. Don't get me wrong, I love the one person watching. You are forever in basically saying thank you. Cause, yeah. You are awesome. I just was hoping for a more bigger turnout. But eh, it is what it is. It's on camera. We did it. We got it. We beat the game. Woo! We are the champion, my friend. And we'll keep on fighting till the very end. Really? Now I go back and buy me another one. Yeah. I think there's probably one there too as well. No, me mirror tails. Oh, I got fully healed out of nowhere. Okay. Interesting. Ah, yes, Mimi, don't say.
Now you need that alchemist for something I'm stewing up for you. If when you're smart, you'll find him.
So how was your trip to Jotunheim?
Will you give them a little privacy? The kid just found out he's a giant. He doesn't need you interrogating.
Bro, you knew?
Oh, we knew Faye was the last guardian of the Jotnar left in Midgard.
That's
why we made her the axe. We hoped it could restore the balance of power.
After Thor went all berserk with our hammer.
Though in the end, it seems she chose another path. She chose, well, you. Both of you. I suppose she figured that was the best chance for the giants to live on. And now, I suppose, that's up to you.
How about that? A young Yorn with us the whole time. And the son of Laufey, the just... Oh, I should have seen it before.
What do you need, kid? Well, see you next time you need something.
Jeez, man, I really wish... Dude, I was just so, like, weak. Legit, I'm just weak. In this game, I'm... I'd be giving away! You baby, I'm Pickle Rick!
Never had the pleasure. Laufey was a rumor in the halls of Asgard. A giantess warrior who thwarted many an Aesir god's plans. Freeing those who they would enslave, feeding those who they would starve, generally making a nuisance of herself in the most noble of ways. Thor was terribly frustrated he could never find her to fight. Once my imprisonment began, I could only wonder what became of her and who she would turn out to be. Yours is quite a singular lineage, lad.
Interesting. Yes, Felix has been forever. Because technically for them, it's only been like, what? Well, no, it's been a month probably, right? 2-3 months. Since they've been home. Because since Kraven went through that weird... teleport thing, that was like, I think, 3-4 weeks. Plus traveling time? No, it's probably been a year, actually. Could you just imagine being gone for a whole year? I don't know.
Come on.
Alrighty, we found another one. Okay.
I can't believe it was next to Mother's garden this whole time. No wonder we can never get in there.
Four out of seven. You know, I used to talk big talk back, and I was like, yeah, I can beat this. I'll beat anything. Now that this, nah, I'm not talking big again. Nope. I learned my lesson with this game. This game taught me, hey, you sound better like that. Because, oh, man, that this took forever, 3 years to beat. Arms look weird. Okay, I see like a weird ball of energy in there. That's interesting. Yeah, that kind of scared me though, I'm not gonna lie. Weird, but let's go back upstairs and why are you purple? Wait, I'm already about to die? That's insane. Thank you. Bro, insane. Okay, so how do I tackle this one? This one is kind of tricky. I went downstairs and got everything else, right? Yeah. How do I fight this thing? Is this not a Valkyrie? Oh, I said Valkyrie. Valkyrie. Jeez, I keep saying Valkyrie. It's not a Valkyrie.
Atreus, here.
Bro, what? Didn't even touch me. None. Never touched me and killed me. Watch out!
Thank you.
I need you back.
Alright, nope. Well, I tried. Thank you all for watching. 3 hours, we did it. We beat it. We beat God of War. Woo! Now for probably next 3-4 weeks, I will be streaming God of War Ragnarok. I gotta buy it first. That's why I say probably the next 3-4 weeks. Also, give me a break from God of War, because, I don't think I want to see God of War, like, in the next few days, because that was tiresome. Now, would I do it again? Yes, but I would probably take more time with it than I did this time. Because, to be fair, in this game, I kind of went straight through it. I didn't even really give the chance to, like, explore. And that's my own fault. I should have, like, explored at least a bit more so I can get more items and stuff. Because I realized I missed a lot of stuff. Now, will I go back and do the Valkyries? Probably when I catch up in my other... I'm doing, like, in Just Give Me the Story, which is, like, an easier version of the game. So once I get to the point where I'm just like, oh, I'm at the point where I can, you know, where I'm at here, then yes, of course, I'll do the Valkyries, because nah, bro, this is insane. I killed two. I'm not mad about that, but mm-mm. This was not easy. But thank you all for joining me. Really, it does. I appreciate it. It's going to be uploaded on YouTube afterwards, so please know that I love streaming on YouTube. That's where I started out streaming. I get it. But I'm trying to take off my ring. But I think I really am going to stick with Twitch. So please, if you guys want to come here live and actually join me live, come over on twitch.tv/treble9468. If you guys can't make it, it's all good. To be fair, I stream at random times and random moments, so I don't blame you. But yeah, I'll probably be downloading this video. It might take like a minute or two, and then I'll upload on YouTube. So if you guys watch this full thing through, thank you. I love you from the bottom of my heart. Thank you for supporting, and whoo, we're finally done. Now we can move on to God of War Ragnarok. If you ask what's going to be next time on stream, I'm probably going to stream Life is Strange 2 True Colors, and then I got Uncharted. Also, in the comments, once this stream is uploading, you guys watch it. Let me know if you guys want some WWE, because I got WWE 2K, or 2K WWE, you know what I mean? 2K22 WWE, because I got that. Also, if you guys want to see me stream Kakarot, you guys can also leave a comment for that as well. Because I have the game. I didn't stream it, I beat it on personal, but you guys want to see me play the game, I mean, for sure, I would love to play it as well on stream. But yeah, thank y'all for watching, and I'll catch you guys on the next one. Y'all have a great... Wait, it has been fun, it has been real, but I got to go. I'll see y'all on the next one. I forgot how to do that for a second. But yeah, it was fun. No proper outro, because at the same time, YouTube might demonetize because my thing is from My Hero. But yeah. Laters.